first product for them was presented in 2010. So that means we start to work with them probably 2 years before. The process is talking with people, talking with my assistants or collaborators, and try to find a suggestion from everywhere, from everything, and from everyone. Putting all together and try to find a good things for the largest market that we can do, because we are working with companies. My inspiration, I think that I'm curious. I'm always watching, I'm always, when it's possible, hearing, trying to be attentive to on everything. The outdoor in the past was considered a space where the level of quality or style or attention was lower than the inside. 15 years ago, this one changed. Outdoor terraces, gardens became a space of the home. So we start to think on product for that space in the same way that we are used to do for the inside. Bitta was the first product that we designed for or with Kettal. First sketches for Bitta were different than what the product was at the end, because we try to understand Kettal and Kettal try to understand us. The second one is more Kettal. We try to put our idea of product on a more correct strategy for Kettal. It's a technical, it's more modern, is less ethnical than the first one, is more what our idea of Kettal was from the beginning. I'm not choosing companies in terms of dimension, money, or I just choose to work with people that I like.